Hey there, I am Sherry Samuels, the voice coach, doing all I can to help you get and stay connected to your inner voice. So last week I mentioned that I wouldn't continue with the exact idea of Miracle Monday, but I'm gonna have to say that today, this Monday, feels very much full of miracles, like a miracle. So we closed on our house last Thursday, we moved on Friday, and we've been unpacking and trying to get settled and all of that stuff over the last few days. And what's really funny is, in that journey, this isn't necessarily the house or the neighborhood that we had initially looked at and thought about, but it's very much everything that we wanted and needed. And as I was sitting in the living room this morning and just looking around, I said, you know what? Like, it just feels so good. And I think sometimes we get caught up in what is expected of us and what we're supposed to have or supposed to want. And we forget what really matters to us as individuals. As I sit in this place, I feel a comfort and a peace that I haven't felt in a really long time. And the process to getting here was challenging. It was overwhelming. There were moments where we both felt scared and unsure of what was going to happen next. You see, we were supposed to be out of our apartment on January 5th, and we started looking for a house back in June. Well, we started the process really more like April, May. But we, all of this time, we were thinking, oh, it's going to be fine. And I had this in my mind that we would have been moved by October. And things weren't coming together, and things weren't coming together. And then we realized everything came together exactly how we needed it to. Exactly how it was supposed to. And the thing is, it was a reminder that when you stay in your lane, focused on what you want and who you are and where you want to be, everything works out the way you want it to work out. When you stay aligned with your purpose, your passion, and who you are from the inside out, your inner voice, your desires, everything comes together. And sometimes there will still feel like there are big bumps along the way, but even in the midst of those bumps, there are lessons, there are amazing things happening if we just allow ourselves to settle in, to just look around and say, you know what? I'm going to ride this wave and I'm going to see what happens and I'm going to stay connected to myself because that's where the magic happens. I want you to stay with the magic as we continue into this year and thinking about everything that you want to create ahead in the weeks to come, in the months to come. Stay with your magic. Stay with you and what really matters to you. Stay focused on your voice, your vision, because that's what matters most. I hope you have a great week. And let me know, what are you thinking about this week? What is your desire to create in the weeks and months ahead? And what's been stopping you? What's been stopping you from staying in your lane, from running your race, from doing all that you were meant to be doing? I'd love to hear from you. And if you're local, you can check me out at my next talking circle on next Saturday, January 19th. I look forward to hearing more from you and connecting with you. Bye.